Hello everybody, today I'm going to attempt to pick this MUL-T-LOCK MT5 Plus. This lock functions perfectly. Sliders off to the side. holding me up here. There it is. Jeepers creepers. Alright, let's see if we can gut this puppy. Sorry about the long video, guys. Alright, so yeah, you see we have the open. Get her out of the vise here. Been more prepared. Sorry about that, guys. I don't even know if I'll be able to do that. How am I going to do this here? It's not the way we want to go at all, is it? Oh, jeez. Poked myself there. I'm actually bleeding. Just starting to come off there. Excuse me, guys. Just a second. Alrighty, now that was a pain in the ass. Actually, that was a pain in the thumb. Okay, let's get the key in here. Think about this before I go all crazy. Shims, I should use them probably. Down. So yeah, I dropped the little ball bearing there. And of course I don't even have my pinning tweezers handy. Because I am daft. Alrighty, sorry about that again, guys. Alright, so you can see everything is in place here. 5 pins. Obviously, that little ball bearing just dropped out. And flip her over. See the sidebar is intact. I will pull him out now. Just adjust. Springs too before I lose them. Okay, let's start off by dropping these pins. I haven't really even checked these pins out yet. The alpha interactive element. Let's see, there is counter milling. Aside for a second here, we'll drop the top pins out. I'll rearrange these guys a little bit for you after. Let's see what we got up top. Out as well. Oh, gotta be careful. Don't want to lose those guys. Sorry, there's the first driver. Two. 3. Number 4, if I could just stop dropping them. I've all got those spooled inners. Alpha spring, I guess. Let's take a look down there. So you can see the sidebar groove there. Get some light in here. Oh, geez. If only I had a flashlight. So yeah, there we go. Let's see a little better. Sidebar groove in there, still springing there, but no big deal. Nothing major. Alright, let's see what's going on with these sliders. The slider bidding is not very entertaining. Inners here too. Why am I using a pick? And I pick up the ones that don't fucking grab it. All right, well. There you go. Something like that, eh? Couple of springs left in here. For the alpha spring. And fifth pin. There you go, guys. That is MT5 Plus. Picked and gutted.